St. Armands Circle was created by John Ringling in 1926, and it was an island. John Ringling actually was the first to build our bridge to come over to St. Armands Circle. And St. Armands Circle was designed to be shops and restaurants and a residential area with a circle park in the center.